Today we are gonna fix Overwatch 2 applying update error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Overwatch 2 players are getting kicked out of the game and receiving long bans due to the applying update problem. Today I will show you how to solve this problem, which is currently of unknown reasons. If you still experience the error after following these steps, it is most likely due to the Overwatch 2 servers, and we have no choice but to wait. The three steps we will do are commonly used and effective solutions for most Xbox problems. I hope this will also be helpful for you. You can find solution for PC in the description section. The first step is to clear Overwatch cache files. To do this, press the guide button, then select my games and apps, and then click on see all. We find Overwatch from our games and press the menu button. Then click on manage game and add-ons. Click on save data and then click reserved space. If you see your profile here, you also need to delete it. Make sure you only delete it from the console while deleting. The second step is to clear the persistent storage. To do this, click on settings, then devices and connections. After that, we click on Blu-ray. Click on persistent storage and then click on clear persistent storage. The third step is to clear the alternate MAC address. To do this, we go to the previous page and go to the general section. Then we click on network settings and then advanced settings. After that, we click on alternate MAC address and then clear. After doing this, we need to restart our console. Once you have restarted your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Also, try going into the practice range while in the queue. Many people on Reddit have mentioned that this helps. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.